I'm a bitch. That's it.
That girl has been neglecting her duties for weeks, and now she has the gall to not even show up for work.
Wait, Mr. Harriman, Frankie wouldn't just disappear without explaining herself. Something must be wrong.
Something most certainly is wrong. Spending all her time in the attic doing who knows what, it better be spick and span in there or... I knew it. Filthy. Disobeying an explicit instruction? She opened the toy chest just to spite me! Ooh, I've put up with her immaturity and irresponsibility long enough! I don't care if she is our beloved patron's granddaughter! I'm going to find that girl and give her a pink slip!
Oh, that's good. I thought he was going to fire her.
Ed, I think that's what a pink slip means. It doesn't make sense. Frankie wouldn't just not show up without explaining herself. Something must be wrong.
Oh, please. Frankie's way too fat to fit in there.